Now on ABC 24 News, Chief Meteorologist John Bryant with the Mid-South Certified Most Accurate Forecast.
All right, snowfall in the Mid-South. If you missed it earlier, look at your television screen. The snow really coming down in Jackson, Tennessee. Look at that. Trees coated, bushes covered, fire hydrants covered, and boy, a lot more too. The heavy snowfall is over, and now we're concerned about freezing temperatures overnight and any standing water. Wow, they really got smacked, and the models were right on that. Okay. Winter precipitation, it's gone now. Dangerously cold wind chills, and believe it or not, 50s and weekend rain is just a couple of days away. These are the actual temperatures right now, 23 in Dyersburg. Folks, it's cold and it's going to remain cold all night. Make sure that you bring your pets in because they will get cold too in these numbers. We're going to fall into the teens for overnight lows, and for wind chill values, well, those could be in the single digits, even below zero. Check it out. 7-8 o'clock tonight. 25 at 7, 23 at 8 o'clock, and these winds are really making it feel cold. You have to make sure all of your exposed skin is covered up, or you're going to get cold in a hurry, and it could lead to hypothermia if you're not careful. 13 is what it feels like right now in Dyersburg, 16 in Memphis. It is a cold day, a wintry day. Here are your overnight lows across the area, mid-teens for a lot of people. As a matter of fact, almost all of us falling below 20 degrees, even in our North Mississippi counties and in West Tennessee. Boy, these numbers are just really going to be brutal. In fact, some locations could approach 8 or 9 degrees for the actual temperature. And like I said, wind chill numbers below zero in some of our northern counties. Here's the hour by hour future cast. 11 degrees tomorrow morning in Dyersburg at 7 a.m., 16 in Memphis. And look, you see the other numbers. It's going to be cold. You need to bundle up. Even with sunshine tomorrow, we are likely to remain in the 20s during a good bit of the late morning and afternoon. Maybe briefly touch freezing, but that's about it. Certainly an Arctic air mass in place. Check it out. Clouds come in. Now we're into Saturday, completely different weather. And watch, rain comes in Saturday night into Sunday. This is at midnight now on Sunday morning, late Saturday night. Notice the rain. No snow, temperatures will warm. We may even have some thunderstorms as we get into Sunday morning, but I am not anticipating or expecting severe weather. That rain should wrap up by late Sunday afternoon, and then it is going to turn colder again. So up and down we go with these temperatures, and just make sure you take care of yourself so you can stay healthy. 7-day forecast shows a brutal day tomorrow, 33 for high. But look how quickly we warm up on Saturday, 55, then 60 on Sunday. Some storms are possible, down to 28. Look at this difference, 60 on Sunday, 28 Monday morning, and then we level off a bit next week with our next precipitation chances about a week from today after Sunday. But it is cold, folks. We've got an update with Trevor that is next after the break.